Well, new details. A man pleaded guilty today in the death of a woman who was shot while out celebrating her birthday back in 2021. Jade Rick Willis was sentenced to 35 years in prison after Friday's guilty plea. He is the second person sentenced in this case. At least 50 shots were fired in the busy parking lot, one of them killing a woman, Tylisha Brown, out for her 46th birthday at the New Orleans Flavors Daiquiri that night. She was hit by gunfire twice.